car will look pretty with the mods, trap or no trap.
Nice.
Excellent choice.
Sounds good.
Saw that, right?
Who needs a little something?
Just what I needed, thanks.
There it is. Back up to speed.
First place.
Guys! That was awesome! As much as I like to run, it was really fun to drive this thing.
It was almost as fun as fishing.
I'll admit that this guy knows how to put on a great race, but there's still something about all this that doesn't add up.
I agree. This level of technology is advanced, even for me. And what's compelling this guy to make us compete? Is he testing the limits of his cars?
Or is he testing our limits?
Either, neither, both? Who can say? Win or fail, it's up to your teams and your teamwork. Now, are you ready for the next match?
Great, let's get this party started.
teamwork is forged through the crucible of adversity.
Okay, let's race!
Dodon's tech is amazing! I've never seen anything like my car. It's so fast, it's scary!
There appear to be three types of cars, Amy. You're driving a speed-type car that can go very fast, while Big has a power-type car that can easily smash through things.
Just like Big!
Exactly! And I'm driving a technique car that has improved handling and can attract rings for collection.
Oh, Omochel, you're the master of exposition.
Yeah, it's kind of my deal, isn't it?
Prepare yourselves for the Grand Prix race. Your team competes against others, and cooperation is key.
This is gonna be awesome!
Sweet! Works for me.
Bacon save. We're on
you!
Hey, you better have insurance!
Back, guys. You'll help police.